to skate in the Winnipeg game. So hard luck. Here's a lead pass. Brock Besser's in. He shoots. He scores.
For Berchi. Delzato shot right on. There's a rebound in front. Loose puck scores. Brock Besser has scored the goal.
Next up ahead on the attempt by Mata ends up with Besser. Scores! Brock Besser ties the game. Here's a first rounder, Bo Horvat, trying to get that puck free. Berchi off the boards. Broken up by Letang, sent back in by Tanev. Back into the corner, backhand feed out of the front. Besser, Sadler scores, and it's Besser again. Now it's cleared and it's a race. Bo Horvat on his horse. Big Bo calls back, looking for help. Besser shoots, scores, a hat trick for Besser.
This is Arena trying to get their team into it. They've lost three of their last four at home, just three home wins and nine tries for Vancouver this year. The turnover, Besser scores! And Bo Horvat comes in. For Besser, the drive, and the rookie fired that off a stick wide. Now Horvat to Berchi. Shen gets back to defend on him. Besser, a drive, and he scores!
Flyers clear off the faceoff. Edler tried to tip it to the side. It was intercepted. Canucks sent it the other way. Here's Brock Besser moving in. He shoots, he scores! Brock Besser. As Taylor Lear let fly on the setup from Scott Laughton. Henrik Sedin back in. Daniel Sedin. Pass in front. Besser scores! He's got two. Haglund's sharp angle did. Rebound put wide. Sheahan had a chance on the backhand after the initial save by Anders Nielsen. Dumoulin can't hold the puck in. Here come the Canucks. Besser with a chance. Shoots. Scores! Looking across towards Besser. Daniel gives it back to Henrik. Here's Edler. Besser, one-timer, scores! First goal of the game on the 12th shot for Nashville. Forsberg knocked that pass down. Horvat picks up the puck. Here's Besser. Dragon move, wrist shot, scores! Yarncroke wrists one around. Ben Hutt gets it outside the line. Onto it is Nikolai Goldobin. He's got Besser in front. Goldobin centers. Besser deeks. Scores! His second of the game.
Over but couldn't clear. Delzato in front. Berchi shot. Save Elliott. Rebound. He's trying to gather it but could not. It goes to the corner. Gagne gets it out to Pouliot. Pouliot across. Here's Delzato in front. Elliott takes a peek around. They score!
Drops back for Grant. Gets Granlund, starts up the ice, gets the center, then dishes off to Sedin. Return feed to Granlund, on front, scores! Brock Besser!
He had it get away from him. Daniel Sedin, back for Henrik Sedin, back for Daniel Sedin. To the front of the net, a tip on the short side. Besser scores!
Brock Besser through center of the puck. Third power foot, because Besser's all the way through! Hit the post!
That would have brought the roof off the building.
Edler bobbles the puck at the line. Canucks maintain control. Daniel Besser shoots, scores!
Ben's got it all tangled up. Daniel Sedin waiting there as well. Now he's got it in front. Brock Besser all alone. Wait, scores!
Shot away. Bannock, he's got a two-on-one. Gagne to Besser. Besser cuts inside. Viega is stopped by
And tracked down by Stastny. And broken up, but Steen has it. And a break for Steen in the clear. And he can't tuck it in with a nifty play.
Oh!
As Steen tried to fake Markstrom and he got the pad down.
I like
Gagne back.
I like the move on the big fella, trying to get him to commit to the left and then trying to drag that stick out there, but he didn't get him going far enough.
Now the Canucks intercept Vanek. They score wide open. And Besser ties it.
Connor Murphy ahead for Taves, couldn't handle the pass. Here comes Vanek. 4 points already, gets around his man, and on goal drops, Besser scores!
Gagne shoots the puck in deep. Besser there for it, knocked the puck out of the air, good hand eye. Here's Vanek to Besser, scores!
Wow! 4-1 Canucks off the draw. Doughty moves behind his net, sends it around the wall. Knocked down in traffic. Canucks play it out to Edler with a pass in front. Chance. Horvat save. Rebound. Score.
5 on 3 here, leading 5-2. Besser comes right on the drop of the puck, and he's got the puck at the right point. Lets it go, scores!
Finally gets it over to Brandon Sutter. Throws it back out for Besser. Besser on the weave. Now things open up for him. Walks it. He scores! Brock Besser all of a sudden found himself open.
He's probably at least 4 in this one tonight, and it won't go in.
Horvat dropping it off. Henrik Sedin with it. Leaving it. Now here's Besser firing. They score!
Of course, he's part of that excellent penalty kill, so he's got to sit for 2 minutes. 5-on-3. Besser shoots, and he scores!
Horvat went down. D'Angelo moves it to Carey. He's stopped by Ben Hutton. He's taken away by Horvat. He shoots, saved by Lundqvist. Carey trying to move it. In front, score! Besser! Horvat swings it around. Leipzig up the boards. Behind the net, Horvat. Leipzig puts it in front to Besser. He scores!